According to local farmers, the weather this year has been increasingly difficult on their produce, and it's beginning to affect sales and income. Our Mid Michigan Now reporter Alexis Ware was in Burton today with a local farmer and has more.
Some may believe local farming is a walk in the park, but according to Bacon here, it's no winking joke.
Laquita Cameron is the owner of Prosperity Family Farm Organics and Bacon's mom. She tells me farming is a lot of hard work, especially when Mother Nature isn't cooperating.
The rain is what drives this thing. Without it, giving back to, you know, the fruitfulness of the land, it won't grow, you know, and it won't grow to the capacity that it is able to.
Cameron says for small local farmers who don't have a water system, keeping her vegetation hydrated can take several hours, on top of the time already spent planting and maintaining them.
If the rain don't come, I'm out there with the buckets and the hoses for hours in the sun, you know, and it makes a farmer to have to go out 3 to 4 times a day to make sure that the crops are getting the proper water that they need and the animals are getting the water that they need.
It's not just the hard work. According to Cameron, the lack of rain and plentiful heat also takes a hit to the pocket.
You put your investment into it and you're watching it grow, and then next thing you know, it's gone. It's like, no profit for any of it.
For Cameron, when crops don't fully flourish, neither does the return on her hard work. She tells me both her animals and her family eat from the vegetation, not to mention the sale she misses out on. But when it comes down to it, Cameron says one thing makes it worth it, rain or shine.
Community coming together, knowing that working together and making this thing happen, you know, for one another, and just bringing something beautiful to Burton.
Reporting, Alexis Ware, Mid Michigan Now.